Well, talk about the worst luck of all. City of Fort Worth, Texas is investigating how demolition crews demolished the wrong house. Only a clean slab is left where that home once stood. David Underwood, the owner of the house, says even though it was vacant, there were still personal items inside, and they're now gone for good. City is working out some compensation. Underwood says he will forgive and forget as long as the city does the right thing.